The Great Pyrenees were used to haul artillery in both world wars. True. Besides working as messengers and for ambulance work, the Great Pyrenees was responsible for helping haul artillery through the rough terrain mountains between France and Spain. Around 250 Great Pyrenees dogs were trained in the First World War. This number increased in World War II, as this breed had already shown great potential.